x fourth one a b c d is a
quadrilateral.
Here figure is given. Next, what we have to do is a b plus b c plus c d plus d a is greater than a c plus b d. So how to solve this one? So first take the triangles. So take the first triangle a b d. So in a triangle, so answer in a triangle a b d. So what is the property? Triangle condition property AB plus AD is greater than BD. So AB plus AD is greater than BD. So this is first equation. So like that, take another triangle ABC. Next triangle, in a triangle ABC. So you want the answer right side as a BD and AC, no? So take remain that side, remain two sides. AB plus BC is greater than AB plus BC is greater than AC. So second equation. So next, take this one BCD. BCD in a triangle BCD. So BCD is there. BC plus CD. BC plus CD is greater than BD. So BC plus CD is greater than BD. So this is third equation. So next, in a triangle, last one, CDA or ADC. So ADC, CD plus DA. CD plus DA is greater than AC. AC. So four equations you got, no? So just add it, all four equations. Add equation 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay. So add it. What you get answer? AB plus AD. Next AB plus BC. Next BC plus CD plus CD plus AD. And right side BD plus AC. Next BD plus AC. Next BD plus AC. Okay. So next here AB is there. Next here also AB. That means 2 times of AB plus this is 2 times of AB. Next AD. AD 2 times now. So plus 2 times of AD. Next BC. BC 2 times of BC. Next CD, CD, 2 times of CD is greater than BD plus BD, 2 times of BD plus 2 times of AC. Okay, so here 2 is common, no? So we can cancel it. 2 is common, AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is greater than 2 times of AC plus BD. So cancel it to 2. So you will get the result. What is that? AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is greater than AC plus BD. Okay. This is the way of proving this. Next fifth one. So here AB CD is a quadrilateral. Same. Here is AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is less than 2 times of AC plus BD. So how to solve this one? So first here all sides are at 1.1. So take it as O. Okay. So in this one, take the triangles. So how to solve this one? So in triangle, which triangle you have to take first? This triangle BOD, next BOB, BOC and COD. Okay. So what is that in a triangle? AOB. So I have start from AOB. Okay, AOB. So what is that? AOB. OA plus OB is greater than AB. No? OA plus OB is greater than AB. This is the condition for a triangle. So next in a triangle, next BOC. Next BOC. So BOC. So OB plus OC is greater than BC is greater than BC. So next we have triangle COB, COD, sorry, COD. What is that? OC plus OD is greater than CD. CD. So next we have triangle last one DOA. DOE. What is that? OD plus OA is greater than DE. So these are the four equations you got from. So first one, second one, third one, next fourth. Okay. So now add it. So add equation 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we add it. OA plus OB. Next, OB plus OC plus OD, sorry, OC plus, so you have to take D here, D this OD plus OD plus OE is greater than AB plus BC plus CA plus D, sorry, CD and DA. So now, so here OA is there, no? So OA, OA, two times of OA plus two times of OB, two times of OC plus two times of OD is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DE. So now, here 2 is common, no? So take it outside. So 2 is common, take it outside. OA. So here OA is there. So take OC plus OA plus OC. So this is first one. Next, second one. OA will take OC will take. So take OB plus OD. So this is AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. Okay. So next. OA plus OC, OA plus OC equals to AC, no? So that means 2 times of AC, 2 times of OB plus OD, OB plus OD means BD, isn't it? Right. This is 2 times of BD is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. So here symbol is like that. So here greater than is there, is smaller than. So just reverse it. We will get the same, no? This is smaller. So write down this one. AB, BC, CD plus DA. This is smaller, no? Smaller than 2 is common. Take it outside. AC plus BD. Okay. This is the law of showing the theorem. So next 6th one is there, no? That's the number form. Just write yourself.